Yeah, y'all, the reason I had to pull off is because them boys pulled up on me while I was at the store waiting on Maceman.
All out. Back down in the ATL, all the hood artists, all the materials, everything is gone, you know what I'm saying? We're going back home empty-handed. Came out here with about 400 or 500 pieces, going back empty-handed. About to get some grub on, about to get a couple of little cold beverages in, and we'll see you back in St. Louis, y'all. We'll see you.